Welcome back. We are playing Nami as a support in the bot lane. We're running a full AP support Nami build. We're going to be maxing our W with Arcane Comet, Mana Flow, Transcendence, Scorch, Ultimate Hunter, and Cheap Shot. You can also go Ahri instead of Arcane Comet, but I chose to go Arcane Comet. Our build path, we're going to be getting a Ludens, also a Storm Surge, maybe even, Ludens, Storm Surge, and Death Cap will be our top three items, I believe. We will be poking in lane, working on getting our Mana Flow Band stacked up. And going from there. We're just gonna wait for our mana flow. Ready. Looks like we're up ahead. We have our All right. So we're just gonna be kind of playing it slow. We're gonna wait for Braum to come in on us. That's his last health potion. So almost have our Arcane Comet. He will not be able to heal anymore. Oh, I missed. Rip. It's okay. Almost have enough. All right, we're at 175. We can use our health potion. Alrighty. We need just two more stacks. All right, we'll back off. That'll hit turret. Might be able to lose a minion or two. Actually, quite a few minions. Let's do some AP. We're almost to our max stacks on mana flow, so we'll be able to regenerate some mana here. Once we get low. I'll go put a ward here. I literally said I was going there. We'll just go ahead, heal back up on that. Nice. Take that. We'll grab that for her. And we're going to be maxing our W. Just heal up. Go. Nice. I don't have any mana. I'm sorry, buddy. We gotta watch out. We should back off. Oh no, buddy. Huge. This is open. Just in case. We are super oom. Oh no, that's huge. Good job. We're just gonna go back, grab our items. Actually, we'll grab our first tier boots too. Actually, We'll wait for 10 gold. We're gonna stack. Might even go a, yeah, we're definitely gonna stack. We're gonna go Magi's. Lost Chapter will definitely help a lot with the mana. Try to get first turret. Oh no. Rip. Well, I got my item. I'm about to be doing a lot more damage. Nice. Nobody saw that. Max our Q second. Easy. We'll wait here. Alright, we can go back and grab our Ludens. Go straight into a Storm Surge. Actually, we'll finish up our boots. We'll wait 30 gold, I think. Let's see what's happening here. Oh, bummer. 10 gold. Alrighty, Yone's here. Give her a heal real quick. We'll head up top. Oh no, I stole it. Rip. We'll grab another amplifying tone. Oh man. That's not good. Swim against Oh man. Hey, let's go. Oh. This is up in a minute. Almost up to 10 stacks, but we should probably get something here. Probably we'll just ward around dragon. I don't know. Oops. Boom, baby. Oh no. Nice. You can go back and help. Go, go. Nice. We got 10 stacks. We are just going to upgrade our Magi's. Let's say we're doing 300 damage with our heal. Another 300 damage with our Q. And another 300. So about 1,000 damage with our combo, not including our autos. Group up, definitely. Actually, we could back grab this. Who have I killed? Yone? No, oh, Vex. Oh, she hasn't died yet. Crazy. Boom, baby. Hey, GG's. Support difference. Hey, let's go. All right, got an S. Not bad. Ended up with a 17 KDA, 2-1-15. I think I ended the game with 20 Magi's. 17,000 damage. I was right up there. You could heal for so much with AP Nami. You know, like I said, 2-1-15, 17,000 total damage, 12,000 damage healed. Half of that was, or 6,000 damage healed to allies, grafts. I'm literally in the top of the pack. I did more damage than Garen and Jinx in that whole game. I was right up there with Fiddle. Obviously, Ryze topping us off. Obviously, Ryze doing the most. And Vex, she was pretty strong, but she couldn't one-shot me, so that's good. Or she missed. If you stuck around for the end of this, I really appreciate it. This was gold, plats, and an emerald ELO. And if you like what you saw, click the thumbs up, comment below what you think I should try next, and subscribe if you haven't. It'd really help me out. And remember, if I can do it, you can do it. It's not rocket science, and I'll see you all in the next one. Thanks, everyone.
Welcome back. We are playing Nami in the mid lane, going a full AP Nami mid with Arcane Comet, Mana Flow, Transcendence, Scorch, Ultimate Hunter, and Cheap Shot. We're against a Malzahar. Probably gonna get E first. We'll see how, see what Malzahar does. Yeah, we'll get E. Get W. It's all good. We're just trying to farm here. Oh, I missed the cannon. Alright, we're gonna max our W. We're gonna be going at Ludens first. Just wasted all my mana on him. Oh no. Oh, misclicked. Get that in the bud. Nice. I missed everything there, but still got him. Think he's gonna teleport. Now I can't get any of these minions. Oh, we'll just back off. Get our lost chapter. Oh no. I don't have anything. He doesn't have his flash. We'll just keep going. Try to get in the lane. Oh, he would walk up like a maniac. I think I could kill him. LOL, I could. Okay with that. Oh, I don't even know what my mouse was at the moment. No. We're definitely going to back off after this. Nice. Good job, Pantheon. Back off. Let's go. Almost. Almost got the Lulu. How's Top doing? Aww. Rip. Alrighty, let's go. Pretty sure he's on a TP back in the lane. She let me out. Okay. We'll go ahead and grab our Ludens then. He's gonna push this in. We'll wait. We are but we're about to get our there we go. About to get that. Oh no, I missed it. Don't get too close. Well done.
Oh my gosh. Wow. Hold back. We just need to get our loot ins. We'll grab a magic pen as well. We're staying with farm, so that's good. We missed a lot of farm though. We could totally be up. Oh, he's coming up. No, I'm coming back. There we go. Alrighty, we'll back off. I think we're gonna go. We're gonna try to do a Storm Surge combo. See that? We go straight Death Cap. Let's do Storm Surge. Man, that damage is insane.
Let's go. Let's go grab this. Oh no, I'm dead. Really thought I was dead that time. I think there was an auto cancel there. We'll stay here. I mean, Nami's clear isn't great, but at least she can one-shot the back line. All right, let's go grab. I need a little bit more. We just need this one back line, I think. Grab our storm surge. Haven't killed Kog'Maw yet. Kog'Maw is pretty strong too. Head up top. I think we could stay. We'll put a ward here. Don't really need to back, but we'll stay top. Just heal up. Looks like Malzahar is back in. Here. We'll grab this. We'll go down for a dragon. And he's macking. We kill him. We get Baron free. That's Baron. We should easily do this. Can't start it though. Come on. We have 14 seconds. I don't know why we didn't do this at all. No way. Kicked him right into me. I think they can do that now. I could go for Azonias. Okay. Pretty sure they might be coming down here. Wow, that was huge. Ready. Let's back up. Do need a little bit more gold, actually. Up bar. Just need 100. All right. I'm gonna go top. It's pushing. Top is pushing as well. You gotta focus Kog'Maw there. That'll be out of there. Let's grab our death cap. So right now we're at 567, 381, 491. Gone up to 632, 435, and 545. Nice little combo. Baron's gonna be up. They're gonna push out top. They might even push out bot. There we go. Nice. That's the GGs. GG. GG. All right, got an S, mid Nami AP. Got two honors. We ended the game 4-1-17. Not bad. Died the least on the team. There was definitely a couple close calls. 4-1-17. Ended up getting 21,853 damage. Definitely more than Lee Sin. Also healed 18,000 damage. Not bad. obviously, AP Nami can heal a lot. But yeah, that's massive. And then gold earned. Kind of low. I definitely wasn't able to clear waves as quick as I wanted to, but 400 behind Malzahar, just a few gold above Lee Sin, but everybody else was above. Could be because of the kills that Pantheon had. He had 14,000 gold, but I'm pretty sure that's what it was. I think he ended up 14, 10, and 14. All in all, not bad. You can see with the graph, I was in the middle of the pack more than Lee, Wreck, Lulu, and Poppy. Almost, you know, a few thousand off from Malzahar. I ended up being a late game support, and Pantheon ended up becoming, I guess, more of a carry. Our runes, 2200 damage with Arcane Comet. Yeah, I mean, all in all, not bad. Total mana restored, 1352 for mana flow. It's pretty good. And ended the game with three items. Like to see who thinks the support Nami AP or the mid Nami AP is better. Leave a comment below. And if you like what you saw, click the thumbs up. Comment below what you think I should try next. And which one you like better, mid AP or support AP Nami. And subscribe if you haven't. It'd really help me out. And remember, if I can do it, you can do it. It's not rocket science, and I'll see you on the next one. Thanks, everyone.